I'm above it, though.
But he really, really likes it.
Yeah, but I'm above it, though.
So what, you're just going to leave it?
Well, does my face look bothered?
You've been with him for ages.
Yeah, but I ain't...
Stop there. Right, yeah, that was quite good. Deal. What do you think?
I think she's waiting too long for her to interrupt her. She'd be like almost talking over her.
Okay. Well, that's exactly what I think. What you gotta do, girls, is, right, you've gotta get inside these characters' minds, right? So, Lisa, you are determined that no one's gonna interrupt you. And Siobhan, you're determined that you're gonna get in at all costs. Let's have another go. Ready and go.
I'm above it, though.
But he really, really likes it.
Yeah, but I'm above it, though.
So what, you just
think?
You've got it now, miss.
So what, you just gonna leave it?
But does my face above it?
You've been with him. You should be a TV critic.
Yeah, I love the telly.
Right, okay, girls, that was really good, right? But that was just a warm-up. What we want to do now is we want to make up our own characters and get inside their minds. So everybody get a different partner and then come and sit down.
I'll go with Dale, miss.
Dale, do you want to have a go? Right. Lisa, you are a disgruntled customer who's just bought a new pair of boots and both the heels have fallen off on the same day. Deal. You are the gentleman who sold her these boots and you do not give a monkey's. All right, sit yourself down there and when you're ready, and go.
Hiya. I bought these from yesterday. Both the heels have fallen off him. What are we going to do about it?
Me? What am I going to do?
Yes, you, the shop owner that sold them to me. What are you going to do about it?
Well, I didn't sell you a fat bum though, did I, madam? And I think that's got more to do with the heel snapping than the quality of the shoes.
Bought the house down. Might have a little Colin Farrell on our hands here. Honestly, Deal, I think you've got a real talent.
And Ms. Redpath doesn't say that very often.